most underrated sniper in Warzone. Seriously, it has one of the fastest bullet velocities in the entire game, about 150 meters per second faster than the Swiss K31 and the Kar 98. With an aim down sight speed, only about 65 milliseconds slower than the Swiss. And you know how sometimes you'll get a hit marker with the Kar 98 after you've already broke their armor? Well, that won't happen with this sniper because it does more damage than the Kar. Now, the build on this is very important because I would bet if you've used it before, you were probably building it incorrectly. The attachment that gives you that sweet extra bullet velocity is the 300 Norma Mag. Pair that with these other attachments and it will not let you down. And that's why the SPR has to be